between the progressive forces in Europe. I think that this is necessary in order to change the balances in Europe. We need a Europe of solidarity and democracy, and this is our common struggle. First of all, I feel vindicated of this result because people understood that it was a very difficult fight and that we did whatever it was possible to do in order to change this very difficult ex-agreements and to try to change this austerity road for Greece.